this is our way in, guys. So I've been told it's the old coil factory, so we're going to check it out and see what's what. The old toilets.
Big ass spider web.
Yeah, big ass spider web. I'm not going to disturb that. Eight-legged freaks might come out. These stairs feel a bit sketchy, don't they?
They are.
Don't think there's that much in here, to be honest with you. Yeah. The other thing, I think, to be honest with you, the place is probably owned by pigeons. Not too sure what that is. pigeon hit roof. Yeah, a bit of a strange one this one is, guys. I mean, it's same as I say, it's run down a little bit, this. There's not much really to show you guys. They're probably not going to hold my weight, if I'm honest with you. Ladder. Should we risk it? It looks a bit sketchy, doesn't it? No, I think I'm going to leave it, you know. Just look a bit sketchy. They're way down the opposite side over here. And we'll just check that and then we'll just probably leave it there, to be honest with you. There's not much in here. If you don't come and check though, and you don't see what you see. Elevator, in it definitely. Yeah, I'd just rather take the stairs. Where was the stairs? Oh, down here, weren't they? Wait, is that the way we come up? No. What the fuck is that? What the heck is that, man?
It looks like.
That's something out of fucking Jurassic Park, man, that is. It's fucking weird, that, isn't it? It's got teeth, man.
Yeah, it looks like it's...
What is it? A fucking, a fucking strange one, that, definitely. What's through there, Ash? Yeah, with me on this explore today is Ash. He doesn't have a YouTube channel though, unfortunately. Otherwise I would link his URL link to the bottom, but things happen. Is that just the stairs back up with all the rubbish on? Yeah. It looks like somebody maybe have been like renovating it or something. I mean, these do look like fresh breeze blocks, don't they? Yep. It's pretty cool. Yes. Yeah, head back up and head out then. I think that's it, to be honest with you. There's not really much to see. Also guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, share and subscribe, as I will be uploading every Friday. Anybody know what that thing is there?
It's pretty cool.
I think that's it, to be honest with you. Same as I say, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.